Hello guys, today we're gonna talk about the new realistic project, but before we start, small disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor and you always should do your own research and invest with the money you can afford to lose. So this is the worst in finance that aims through the token stream to contribute to the development of the community of streamers to be a way to buy game items with the discount and a platform to bet and follow esport championship by multiplying their tokens. So this platform will be directed to the streamers, to the community, and I think like this is a really popular topic at this moment. So this I think like this project has a huge potential. So watch and chat with others live on streams of the best games, so we'll be able to like talk with the other people on the streams and use the token to bet on your favorite event. So this will be like the like betting token that you'll be able to multiply just by betting on the esport events. Initial supply is a 1000 trillion, initial burn is a 43%, development portfolio 5%, and the marketing portfolio is a 5%. And we have also a transaction fee of the 10% of the every transaction, so 5% goes directly to the holder. So if you buy like the tokens in the early stage, you can make a pretty nice profit just by holding your coins on your wallet. So if you have like the more tokens in your wallet, you gain more more stakes from the split. Also, there is a 3% that goes to the liquidity to provide the liquidity on the pancake swap, and 2% is burned, so the coins are deflationary, which means that over time its value will increase since there will be a less and less tokens in the circulation. So we can verify the contract, of course, liquidity locked, contract waived. There will be also an audit in the future, and we have a graph that will show you in a minute, but let's follow the roadmap of the project. So we have a first quarter of the year. So there was a side launch, social media, fair launch, locked liquidity, white paper, block folio, and the coin hunt. So these goals are actually done, and currently we are at the second quarter of 2021. So we have goals like the token exchange platform for game items, coin market cap, coin geco, sponsorship, streamers, pirate advising, and the audit. So currently there is a lot of things going on for the second quarter, and I think that is really worth it to join the project before the listing on the platform like the coin market cap and or the coin geco, since it always impacts the price, and you want to join the project before this happen. And there in the third quarter we have like the esports championship sponsorship, tournament schedule and table, platform for betting on esport games and exchanges. So as you can see, there's a lot of things going on in the project, and you always want to join the project like this in the early stage. So currently you can buy the coin on the pancake swap. So for the 1 BNB you can get like the millions of the tokens, since it is a early stage, so you can get like the millions of token, and you can make a pretty nice profit just by joining the project earlier. So we can also check the graph of the coin. So as you can see, the coin was for the long time very stable, and actually it is gaining a popularity really fast. So as you can see, the price is growing rapidly, so we don't want to miss definitely the chance to buy it for the cheap value. I think like this is a still undervalued project, so it's definitely worth to join the project. We can also check the BSC scan, where we can see that there is over 3500 holders actually, so there is a pretty nice number. And as you can see, the trades are going like the every couple of minutes, millions of tokens, so the coin is really active. So I think like it's really worth it to join the project. Don't forget also to join the social media. They have a Twitter, so join their Twitter at the stream coin at the Twitter to be up to date with the new news from the project. Also, you can join their Telegram group, Wallstream Finance, so you can be up to date with the news from the project and talk with the people that are also in this project. And you can also join my Telegram group, Aliencrypto, to be up to date with the new projects that I'm gonna record. And if you want to join this project, just go to wallstreamfinance.com and check this project by yourself.